How to restore WeChat chat history. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to recover your chat history on WeChat app. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, open the WeChat app and make sure that you are logged in to your account. And once you're in the app, simply tap on a profile icon shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. And from there, you simply have to tap on settings. And in this section, you can see the option labeled help and feedback. Simply tap on that. And from there, wait a moment and then tap on the wrench icon at the top of the screen and select repair chat history. And once you do that, simply tap on it again to confirm. And if there is any deleted chat history, it will be restored. And that's it. That's how you can successfully recover your deleted chat history on WeChat app. If this video helped you out, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.